jam that'll be on the next record.
Smoke!
What's it called?
Schwede, that's called succulent. Succulent jam.
Fuck me.
We're doing some funky jam. This is another new one.
Fuck me.
This one's called, we'll do funk me. This one's actually called the Tulsa Tussle. It goes like this.
I'm not.
Maybe that's one of our more sensitive selections.
Felt it right down to my plums.
Yeah. Right down to my plums. Oh, juice, proper the picking. Bring this one we haven't done for a while, just for hell of it. This is, let's do Rex Charmer.
Yeah!
Two, three.
That was the cocaine version of that song. We do one more and bring David back out to rock your brains.
Do another line.
Oh.
Yeah.
Woo! Woo! That was a little something. That was something off the new CD called Sin, Repent, Repeat. Yeah. Well, it was just in time for Good Friday.
Well, it was great.
Wash your feet.
Holy shit, Barbara.
Woo! We're going to get the mighty Dave Grissom out here. We're going to start rocking like Warriors of the Night.
Yeah!
From beautiful Austin, Texas, David Grissom.
Yeah!
Was belted out a little earlier by an individual in this sector over here. A song called Funk Meat.
Yeah! It sounds like and, Funk Meat.
Well,
you did it
is, is that an accident?
No! I'm thinking
I didn't say it.
I never even thought of that.
You know what? To be honest, I never did either, but that's a good one.
It is.
I guess subliminally I thought that.
You did.
I'm
Bachelor lair of doom and destruction. Let's just say I'm glad that place wasn't blacklighted.
It's kind
of
creepy.
Awash in a variety of unsightly secretions. Oh, we had an ant problem. Sorry, but
the ultraviolet blues.
And I was actually playing in a theme park south of Minneapolis in the band I played in was half a country medley and half a Whitney Houston medley. So, so needless to say, when I got home, I needed some distraction. So I was messing around with this. That seemed to mitigate the horror of the Whitney Houston slash country medley at the time.
I can only imagine.
Make it, baby.
So here we go. We've changed the groove of this one over the years. This one's more kind of a funky disco country on the highway. Then we go into a boogie thing at the end. We're just gonna let the good times roll. Who's with us?
Yeah!
I like that kind of talk.
Yeah. Thank you.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.